The Ant and the Cricket. A silly young cricket, accustomed to sing through the warm sunny month of gay summer and spring, began to complain when he found that at home his cupboard was empty and the winter has come. Not a crumb to be found on the snow covered ground, not a flower could he see, not a leaf on a tree. At last, by starvation and famine made bold, all dripping with wet and all trembling with cold, he set off to a mystery ant to keep him alive. He would grant him shelter from rain and a mouthful of grain. He wished only to borrow, he'd pay tomorrow. If not, he must die to starvation and sorrow. Says the ant, "I am your servant and friend." And said, "We ants never borrow and never lend. But tell me, did you lay nothing by when the weather was warm?" Cricket said, "Not I. My heart was full of light and I sang day and night, for all nature looked gay." Then ant said, "Go then, dance the winter away." Thus ant he has it left the wicket, and out of the door turned the poor little cricket.